Today we'll be showing you how to enroll in two-factor authentication at Clemson University, as well as manage your devices and test your authentication to make sure you're good to go. To begin, first visit our two-factor authentication portal at 2fa.clemson.edu. Here, you'll see some basic information about two-factor authentication and two big buttons. The one on the right will take you to a page featuring more information and answers to frequently asked questions. We are ready to enroll, so we'll click Get Started. Log in using your Clemson username and password. Before you proceed, you'll need a desktop or laptop computer as well as a smartphone or tablet. In this tutorial, we'll be using an iPhone running iOS. We recommend you register at least two devices or phone numbers. You can also see links to step-by-step enrollment instructions as well as more information. With our phone handy, we'll click Proceed to Registration. Click Start Setup. Here's where you select what device you're adding, and we recommend a mobile phone. You can also register a U2F token using Google Chrome, but we're using Mozilla Firefox in this tutorial. With our mobile phone selected, we'll now enter our phone number and continue. Duo offers its mobile app on iOS and Android. Here, we'll show you what the Duo mobile app looks like on an iPhone, as well as how to download the app from the App Store. Once you have the app installed, click I have Duo Mobile installed on the website and tap the Add Account button on your phone. Point your phone at the on-screen QR code using your phone's camera, and congratulations, you're enrolled in two-factor authentication. Click Continue to arrive at the Manage Devices page. Underneath your phone number, you can add another device like a tablet or token using easy-to-follow step-by-step instructions. Also on this page, you can choose how Duo authenticates when you log in. Duo can automatically send you a push notification when you need to authenticate, or Duo can ask how you want to authenticate each time. It's always a good idea to run a test, so click Test Authentication at the top of the page. Now that you're enrolled, two-factor authentication is as easy as clicking Send Me a Push, which will send a Duo notification to your registered phone. We've got the push notification and we know we requested it, so we'll approve it. And now we're logged in and ready to go about our business. We thank you for watching our tutorial. If you have any questions or need assistance, please visit ccit.clemson.edu/support.